The new mayors of Thakurgaon and Ranishankail municipalities have taken charge. The inauguration and handover ceremony was held at Thakurgaon Municipality Conference Room in Ranishankail Municipality Office on Sunday, March 14, local time. At the Thakurgaon Municipality function, former Mayor Mirza Faisal Amin greeted the newly elected Mayor Anjuman Ara Begum Bonya with a bouquet of flowers. At the same time, the newly elected councillors were also greeted with a bouquet of flowers. Speaking on the occasion were outgoing Mayor Mirza Faisal Amin, newly elected Mayor Anjuman Ara Begum Bonya, Municipality Secretary Rashida Rahman, Engineer Bilal Hossein and councillors of 12 wards and women councillors of reserved seats. Later, the newly elected municipal mayor bade farewell to the outgoing mayor with a bouquet of flowers. On the same day, the elected mayor of Thakurgaon's Ranishankail Municipality, Mirza Faisal Amin, took charge of the municipality. The outgoing mayor Alamgir Sarkar formally handed over the responsibility to the new mayor Mirza Faisal Amin. The newly elected municipal mayor bids farewell to the outgoing mayor. Former Member of Parliament Professor Yashin Ali, Upazila Awami League President Acting Principal Sedul Haq, Secretary Tajuddin Ahmed, former Acting Principal Tajul Islam, heroic freedom fighter Habibur Rahman were present at the occasion. Bangladesh Desk. Bongshai News.